My camera just caught that tail end of that gobble. That's the second gobble we heard from this bird this morning. Zach's behind the gun today, so I'll be trying to film to get his kill on camera, because he did such a good job getting mine on Tuesday, so see if I can return the favor for him. Gonna put the big lens on after this interview, and Zach will probably start doing some calling soon here, so good stuff. See you in a bit, hopefully.
See that? Turkey. It's gotta be.
Where?
Right there, to the right of the bush. See it? That thing running? It's gotta be a turkey.
In the floor?
Oh yeah, that's a turkey.
Jay?
Hey.
Shoot him with the bow.
Yeah, dude. Definitely.
It's the morning of May 15th. Probably be our last hunt for turkeys in Connecticut. We may go out tonight, we're not sure. But we saw a jake and a hen in this field 2 days ago now. And we didn't roost anything last night, so we said, why not just go after the jake with the crossbow and get some pretty good footage for you guys. We're hoping that we didn't get in here too late and then spook this bird. He's gobbling, as you probably just heard here, about, I don't know what you say, 100 yards.
Yeah.
About 100 yards. And we're in the middle of this this field and got a jake or hen decoy at 20 yards. So, hoping he'll come in and be able to shoot with the bow. So, see how it goes.
Thank you.
That's the biggest interest.
It's coming our way.
Huh?
Oh, yeah.
God, what's in the air, Terry? It's got some big shoulders.
What the hen?
Yeah, she's coming.
She's coming in.
Watch.
She's
going down the crossbow there.
Alright.
Weekend, pretty much wrap up turkey hunting for me this year. So